Man, Ultimate Mortal Kombat Trilogy is an incredible game with a packed roster, and we're going to be jumping into it right now. We'll be starting with Ermac today. This is part of Mortal Kombat Complete, which is a great project by Billy Rodriguez and Fabian Aris, which goes ahead and combines 11 tremendous Mortal Kombat projects into one, which is actually pretty freaking sick. Yo, we get to start on Reptile? Now, you do not have your special. These are all standard moves. Now, you may recognize the Sega Genesis soundtrack. What's up, Kel Ionica? That Sega Genesis soundtrack sounds hot on this game. Welcome in, everybody. Let me get this chat stretched out so I can see your beautiful comments. You come in, shout out where you're watching from. Remember, I'm trying to remember everybody's address. Johnny K, Damon, Kel, Chris, Ionica, Manish, Guycast, Ronaldo, Jado, Damon, Jose, Johnny Cage. Welcome in, chat. Fair warning, this is a harder Mortal Kombat project we're doing today. What's up, Max? We haven't done this one in a long time. There we go. The sun! What's up, Lovell? You got the first one? You did, Kel. That's fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ultimate Mortal Kombat Trilogy, and you are going to be hearing tones of the Sega Genesis soundtrack because that's what we got on this. You have characters from MK1, MK2, Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3. Yes, this is I was going to do a modded version, but... What's up? How you doing, Diecast? So, ladies and gentlemen, what's going on out there with you? Did you see the Mortal Kombat I put up this morning? There we go. So, what's been going on out in the world for y'all? Are y'all ready for Christmas? Did y'all get all your stuffs done? And are you looking forward to being with family this Christmas season? Hopefully. Let me turn this down. Excellent. Yo, what's up, James? Good to see you, brother. Tyrone, thank you, my friend. My son's first Christmas. Come on, my dude. Are you serious? Fantastic. Yo, what up, Adam? Yo, congratulations on your son's first Christmas. Hey, Tyrone, thank you for testing your might with the 100 stars, my brother. This is going out to you. Thank you for launching your stars into the stream like I launched Havoc across the realms into a wall of death. Oh, on the bright side, I did find a breakthrough to get through the bugs if Facebook starts acting up like it has been. You can connect directly through Stream Elements. Or through Slob. But then you have to go straight through that, and then you just have to, once you start, you gotta set up your, you gotta tag your game manually from the dash. But I don't know. Oh yeah, Lovell, that's been going around. Somebody caught that up, man. I got full beard headlock floating around on Facebook. I'm bringing it back, brother. I'm bringing it back. What's up, Steven? How you doing? Bad lady. Like that, done and exploded. Brutality. Steven says, Steven is good. That's good to see. Steven, thank you for the heart on the stream today. Let me stretch this out right here. There we go. So I tried to do our VIP support stream last night, and unfortunately I couldn't set up on the FB last night. It was frozen up with some glitches. Oh shit, this is tough. MK2 Jax is pretty hardcore. Jason, welcome on. Love tap. Little love tap, put him down on the side. Amber, welcome to the show. How you doing today, yo? Oh my gosh, here we go. The Sega Genesis soundtrack on this coming in hot. Jackson MK1, he's a cameo assist character. So, that's it. Do you know what I'm talking about, Adam? If you have that happen to you again, you can go, but I don't think you can do a VIP supporter stream. I don't know if it works. So if you set up through like Slobs or Restream, you can set up and connect directly to Facebook's API, but you have to connect, type your description on their platform. So I don't know if hashtagging supporter will work. SNES version never played properly. If you go back and you play Mortal Kombat 1 on SNES, it did not play right. Unfortunately. What's up, Native? How you doing, buddy? Jordan, welcome in. Welcome to the stream. Strike is pretty tough. Victor. Now, we got 123 amazing viewers in here right now. You haven't had that going too fast thing pop up yet? I thought so. You had that happen to you the other day. Awesome katana. What's up, Chris? This character's so broken. Wow, it just went through. Wow. Not out of the woods yet. Wait a minute! Oh, I done the wrong thing! No! Oh, that was Jax that had it happen to. I can give you an update that I learned. So, it's weird, Adam, because it's not tied to Headlocked. It's not tied to my personal profile, and it's not tied to any web browser, because I went through every web browser. We're not gonna go out like that. We're gonna do this. Tyrone, you're the very first stars of the stream. Do you have a character you would like me to play today, Tyrone? I'm gonna do a new thing, and Tyrone's got an amazing profile picture too. I just noticed that. I wanna do a new thing where the first star center of the stream gets to pick our character, first character. But yeah, I tried changing profiles. I tried changing everything last night. Did nothing. What's up, Shock? How you doing, boss? Oh! Work life! How you doing, Shock? That's what I'm wondering, Adam. I was just about to say, man, I'm about to find out tonight. I'm about to try something. Striker's going the whole thing on this. It's like he's changing the physics. Well done. I think it is. It's something, but I also wondered, is it something related to, like, the Jax leave her? Maybe it's something to do with leaving the dash open all the time, because I do work on the dash 24/7, so maybe I am going too fast using it. Yo, Sean with 1,000. That's Scorpion's Cat, everybody. That's a deleted scene from the Mortal Kombat movie. Not a lot of people remember this scene from the Mortal Kombat movie, because it's not really a scene from the MK movie, and as per se. But, yo, thank you for the 1,000 stars. Yo, another 1,000 stars. Letting all the stars go. And, yo, Sean is just dropping it like it's hot out here. Do I have all the links turned on for you, Legends? I do not. Chatbot is now activated. Hold on. I didn't have a chatbot on. Sean, this rocking thing is going out to you. April, how are you doing? Yes, this character's slightly broken, but we're going to have to just play a little bit harder. That's all right. That's okay. Hey, Adam. What do you want to bet, brother? I thought Striker was the worst character in the 3D era too, but I don't think so, man. I think that, man, I don't know. I just know a lot of people love Striker. I learned that from being a live streamer. Like, people love this character. Like, yo, they just love Striker. Sean, you're an absolute legend, brother. I'm gonna leave you the option, my bro. That is a nuclear beam. Would you like me to do a, Stop it! Stop it! Here, Striker, man. Striker's beloved, man. People, man, they tried so hard to make Striker cool in Mortal Kombat Armageddon. They gave him a cool, like, outfit and a little thing. By the way, your boy's freezing to death down here in Florida. It's like 50 degrees. Oh, it's 65. Adam, if you're still... Oh, yeah, Adam. Okay, so check it out. So I did... For, and his boys... Yo, James, thank you, brother. Yo, James is going for... I see what James is going for. What's up, Trey? Yo, Terry, what's up, brother? Thank you for the heart. Man, I felt so bad we couldn't come on last night, but I found a workaround. But I'm genuinely curious, Adam, do you think if we type hashtag supporter on Slob's description or on the description for a restream, do you think that will turn on the supporter stream without ever touching our dash, is what I was gonna say. We're gonna find out tonight, most likely, tonight or tomorrow. Yo, James Casey, brother, thank you very, very much. Hello, house. Great. Absolutely cooking down here in Florida, man. It is, I don't know how y'all do it. I just don't know how y'all do it. Yo, hold on, James. I got a special star screen just for you, my friend.
Get over here.
Thank you. I supported Baby Reptile.
And
then we got Max
hungry.
And Max, thank you from the bottom of my heart. Coming in with the 500. Yo, James, thank you for the 1,000 stars, brother. James, that's not the one I meant to hit, my bro. This is the one I meant to hit. That is a home run in my book. I'm sorry, Abel. Ashley, welcome to the stream. As you all are coming in, we're doing these thank yous out here. I need life, Emmanuel. Hold up. Depressing, bro. Bro, hey, Manuel, I'm here to pick you up, buddy. Need help financial? Hey, man, hold on. You need depressed? You need depressed. You need help. Man,
this need some help in this fish alien guitar.
Yo, thank you very, very much, Leo. Be depressed is normal, I think. You want to see some reptile? Yo, I was going to do all MK2 stuff today. You want MK2 reptile, MK1, or MK3? Because we got all of them.
Get over here!
Excuse me. William, good afternoon.
Let's
welcome
see some
in.
Today, brother.
You can type !! Download into this chat and get yourself a download link for this game. Y'all are going hard in here. Thank you very, very much. This is going out to Leo and to James Casey with 1,000 stars, brother. And I gotta hit my guy. My guy just hit us with 3,000. Terry, thank you. For the money, brother. I appreciate it. We get cat food with that. Thank you, my brother. Thank you for the support, Terry. We are hitting you with star screens that I've not played in a long time. I thank you, Terry. The hot dogs thank you. And this is going out to all y'all, too, that just everybody that just dropped all those stars. One big one for all y'all. I'm sending the dog to come get it. Thank you. Adam, I can send you some messages tonight, brother. You really wouldn't believe it if I told you, but it's been a really rough week. I appreciate all the love. I'm doing well, Ashley. It's been a, depressed. Nah, man, it's normal to be depressed, but you gotta remember, like, you gotta stay in the present moment. That's what somebody told me once, and I found it, like, pretty good advice. Stay in the present moment. Don't go. And hold on, I gotta hit this real quick. Yo, big shout out to Archon right now, sitting over here. My guy, Top Star Terry. We're gonna get some reptile in today as well. We're gonna get a bunch of requests in. !! Put a space. Some people can't see the live streams lately. Some people have been trying to click the live and they're getting a message that says the video has either been deleted or has been, is not for an audience they're in. Hold that punch forward, down forward. What's up, Gary? It's too far away. No, I'm not. But like some people when they get the notification, yo, we hit the star party. Oh, I didn't even see that. Yo, hold on. Yo, we gotta do the nuclear beans. Y'all are going out here crazy. Thank you so very much. What's up, Peanut? Yo, Terry, thank you. This is the ghost pepper bean. We gotta get ourselves built up, man. We gotta get ready. We're getting close to the 1.5 million jerky. Sitting behind the videos tab. Guy with the 25-meter banger. Guys, we also have Combat Network in here as well, hanging out with us, as well as Blast Processing. Ooh! Oh. Okay, that one's a hot one. Bop, bop. Stay in the present moment. If you got a roof over your head, you got food in your mouth, and you're breathing at this very moment, smile, because... Round two. Hold on one second. The bean's kind of killing me. Duncan. Terry is dunking the stars on the stream today. Thank you very, very much, my brother. I do appreciate that. You're my boy.
You're my boy, Terry! You're my boy.
All y'all. Were you the one, Adam, that put up the post that said if you can't see the stream, it's probably best just to restart it? By the way, your raid thing worked, bro. I finally figured out how to raid yesterday. Adam posted in a group how to do it. Finally figured it out, ladies and gentlemen. Now, if I miss anybody, forgive me, please. Alright, we got this. So, MK1 Reptile, MK2, MK3. Which version of Reptile are we feeling for us today? What I was gonna say about, the present moment stuff. Yeah, it used to be a simple thing. Now it's a whole process. By whole process, I mean it's a whole shenanigan. It's full-on shenanigans lately here. I will never leave this platform because it's... Oh, I forgot to turn off the donation. Let me see something real quick. What did the sewer crew end up doing? Sewer crew, we did the toy... We'll be doing it again next year. So the sewer crew presents Toys for Tots, Stream for Tots 3. They raised $13,000... $13,047 in 3 days for Toys for Tots. Round one, fight. That's absolutely incredible. Brian, thank you for letting us be a part of that. Hang on one second, I gotta shut this off. Yo, that bean's eating my face alive. There we go. But, so, do you know, Adam, did Jax have a, Terry, how are you doing, brother? Man, I felt so bad we couldn't go live last night. I got a workaround now, I just don't know if we can make it a VIP. And the only way to test it is to try it. That's what I almost went live this morning at 4 o'clock in the morning just to test it. I was going to be like, small test. But I didn't, Colin, what's up, buddy? The Lizard 3D, man. You want sports games? Foxy sent me a message, my brother. Ooh. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Another thing I want to mention, make sure you're checking your monetization status, on a regular basis right now, because there is a glitch going around where they're getting false positives for copyright strikes. And you need to contact Facebook directly. If you ever do get a false positive on a copyright strike on the platform, you need to not hit request review. Do not hit request review. Once you request review, and if they decline it, that's it. But, you have to contact support through the, Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Now, there was a version of Reptile that I did for James Casey a while back in a video that I haven't seen. Wait, hang on a second. I haven't seen in this game in a minute. We haven't done a Beboozled in a minute here. Let me try this. Love the Courtyard music? It's good. Sega Genesis had good music. All right, this will round out the heat, man. I appreciate y'all with all the love when we're kicking off the show today. Hold on one second. So this is either going to be Dead Fish or Strawberry Name of the City. Think about this game. Yeah, Phil, it's our supporter group. I love that too. Hey, I got the good bean. All right. Get over here. My initial thoughts on Quan Chi as a high, he's very flashy. I don't think he's, in his current point, I don't think I'm able to use him at a tournament level. But I think, and yo, it's really good to see y'all in here once again. We got to get some, we got some legends in here, man. Yo, James Casey's down here in Florida near me. Ish, kinda. How's the weather where you're at, my brother? Bro, the biggest problem on the page I haven't even told nobody about. I'm just sitting on that one quietly as it pisses me off. It's alright, though. Said it's a holiday, but we're back. They're working on it. They said it's a holiday. It should take 4 days to fix, but it'll get fixed. Okie dokie, artichoke. There's six open cases. That's alright. 65! All the windows are open. Yeah, my cat ran outside. Round one, fight. It should be a kitty ran outside. Today's your daughter's 20th. What? What? Today's your middle daughter's 20th birthday today. What? Well, hold on a second. Ladies and gentlemen. Happy, happy birthday from Headlock to your daughter, brother. Happy 20th. Getting old. 20 years old. Barely a few days past 20, brother. Wow. Something else. Yo, I saw some of my friends from high school got snow up north. Terry, you getting any snow up north, brother? Wins. Yes, yes, Mosley, you are correct. Did I pronounce your name correctly? It is a blend in the original Mortal Kombat of Scorpion and Sub-Zero. Now, this version of Rain, or Reptile, does not have those powers. I like Scorpion. I would say Scorpion because he's loyal to his family and his clan. I think so too, Shock. Under Southwest? Oh, this is a cool. So there we go. By the way, the 19th letter. You can follow the 19th letter on Instagram, and the 19th letter does some amazing custom drops once in a while for some really incredible clothing. Like, I got this from the 19th letter. I got another Mortal Kombat sweatshirt from the 19th letter. We got to go spin our Mortal Kombat console Wheel of Fate real quick, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see. We hit our star party. Let's see what bonus we're playing today. Where are we going to? We're playing Game Gear Mortal Kombat PS2 day. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. All right, ladies and gentlemen, do you want to see Mortal Kombat HD today? Do you want to see Deception HD mod? Do you want to see Online Deception, Online Armageddon? You got an older one in there, bro? Because you got 25, bro. How you got these kids that are 20 years old? Stop. Oh, I got a need in the gimmick. All right, hold on. Round two, fight. So what's the over-under odds if I try to break into the Facebook stream tonight and locks up again? When I do a supporter stream, the way I make it a supporter stream is I put hashtag supporter in the description and it just locks into supporters. But if I go through this third-party program, I don't know if it will actually work. Wow, bro, you're really going some skills here. Online Mortal Kombat Deception. I guess the game a little slower, just my problem. Adam, hit me up in the Headlock Gaming inbox, brother. What you got going on? There used to be a button. Did they remove that, Adam? There used to be a switch, bro. Homie, you're going the wrong way. My guy's getting far too excited. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Shimmy, shimmy. I didn't shimmy right. Wins. What's up, Mitch? Do what I do. Set an alarm clock on your phone so you're not late for the stream. No, Adam, are you trying to run this game that's a little bit slow? By the way, I tested out the Headlock Gaming custom. Okay, we're doing the end of the year awards very, very soon on the channel. I gotta beat him with this at least once. We'll beat him with this. Then we're going to Reptile. James Casey, good to have you back in here as well, my fellow Floridian. Fight. I monitor the phone to stream on other devices in case the chat craps out. But I like to see what Facebook recommends me for ads, because it's supposed to be based on your searches. I got an ad for a Hilton. So yeah, ads on Facebook, like apparently, like if you're off, I guess you get them on cell phone if you watch on cell phone. I don't know how they work, but you know, this is part of Facebook. But if you ever do get ads, I'd like to have fun with them here on the channel. And if you get an ad, let us know what you get an ad for. It's supposedly based on your cell phone searches. Although I did find something cool last night in trying to solve the stream issue I was having. So I downloaded Firefox to see if I could go live with Firefox in the supporter group. Now I wasn't able to, but what it did say is that there's a Firefox recommendation for a plugin that is like Facebook Scrubber or something, where it like it's like this will stop FB from tracking you all over the internet. And I was like, what? Let me turn that on. So I don't know what I turned on, but I'm gonna try it. I always had a guy. I had a guy come in one time, searches and likes on Facebook. When it starts snowing for y'all up north, like, do y'all actually, like, probably don't make snowmen, right? Because that's probably just a Floridian thing, right? Am I thinking? I guess when it starts to do snow, people don't rush outside and make snowmen up in up north, do they? Like adults, that's probably a kid thing. I was going to ask if y'all, like, go out and, like, make snowmen as soon as, like, the first snow hits, but, like, I'm guessing, my ad is for train. I've never looked that up ever. Yeah, I got one for Hilton. Like I don't know. Hilton. Yo. Chrome, Firefox, Edge, Opera. Oh, really? Oh, that would explain why all of them... and see, that's the thing. I looked up this issue, Adam, last night, and apparently it's something to do with Chrome. There's some kind of... They when I was Googling, apparently there's a it's something related to that. So I was like, well, let me go ahead and download all these other ones. Yo, Adam, what's up, bud? Thank you for 2 years and 8 months as a supporter and the 50 stars on the channel. Let's go over here. Bam! It's supposed to snow in literally about 30 minutes? What? Yo, that toy is for you, brother. Are you serious? Do those windshield cover things work if you put it on your car at night? You know what I'm talking about? It's like a cover you put over your windshield, and then in the morning you just go peel the ice off of it. You just peel the cover off, and you don't have to scrape your, Wonder how they came up with Shao Kahn's crap talking back in the day. Who was like, have him say you suck? Like, have him really eviscerate the opponent verbally. Now, I don't... You heard it works, but you never bought one? I wonder... Yo, Baron, welcome in, brother! Been on here for 3 years, time flies. Well, it's about to snow, Terry. You bust out your jacket. Check my options when I fit it. What's up, Carlos? Welcome. Check my options. Oh, for this game. I'm playing this wrong, I'll tell you that, because this is a super shot. You don't fight. You have to go. I forgot. I just let this. We're going to lose, probably. You cannot do what I just did. This Shao Kahn, you cannot let back you into a corner. You will die. You have to be aggressive, and you have to jump through his attack frames. I completely forgot. You miss those snow days? What are you talking about? Yeah, Terry, I had one time that I got for a family member, but I don't think it worked. It's kind of an annoying thing, too. Ebony, hello. Welcome into the show. Happy early Christmas time. Happy holidays. Happy end of the year. Whatever your celebration is right now. Ebony, this is going out to you and the kids. I hope you're having a beautiful, beautiful holiday season. I want to visit Chicago one day. I would love to visit Chicago, man. That's the home of Mortal Kombat. You don't get any more. And there's a huge presence up there, too. There's some arcades up in that area I want to go to. Galloping Ghost Arcade is one arcade that I have got to go to at one point in my life. And I don't know when that point is going to come, but I'm really feeling like 2024 is that year. Now, we are going to be going to some Reptile. This is going out to James Casey. James Casey, I hope you enjoy some of the green dude coming back in. Happy holidays. Oh, man, I'll tell you what, that's a good song. That's a good song. It's a, man, whoa, I put this on the wrong gimmick. I can do this. You want to try an endurance power? I can do this. This game ain't got shit on me. Fine, I'm talking shit. It's already been on me. Wait, I forgot. So hold on, this game. Yeah. Hey! Yo, feed those pups up, bud. Thank you for hanging out, man. Appreciate you being here. Cheers. High five. High fives in Facebook gaming. Take care, brother. Thank you for being here, Mr. Blast. Man, it's dangerous everywhere, brother. You ever been outside? It doesn't matter where you go. I can take you places in Florida. What's up, Clay? How you doing today? Welcome in. I can take you in places in Florida. You'd be like, oh. Felipe, welcome to the show. All right, so this is... Stop. Wait. Oh, damn. That's bad. Not bad. I got this. We can do this one time. Y'all want to try to do the 2-on-1 tower? What's up, Felipe? I brought you some. Bam! High five of happiness. I've done a couple of these. These are fun to do at the end of the stream. But we can try this at the end of the stream if you want. Starting on MK1, Sub-Zero is kind of rough, but he's actually pretty freaking hard. So the MK1 sprites on Mortal Kombat Mugen will play a little harder, and in the computer's hands, and the MK2 sprites will as well. They all play harder in the computer's hands because... Their sprites don't match, like, essentially. Like, it doesn't, like, it's hard to explain. Their sprites are different than the UMK3 sprites, and when you play as them, their collision detection will not be the same because their sprites are different. But because there's only one AI mechanic, I think, this is just my personal theory, because there's only one AI, the computer is making the collisions hit, and it makes it kind of janky. If that makes sense. Damn. And on this, it's actually a little more difficult too. Shit, bro. You have to get the half throw. There is no other option for you. Can't kill this team with Reptile? Yeah, you can kill him, but you have to get, there's certain things that have to occur in the match. If Kung Lao, I'm gonna try it one more time, I'm gonna go fast and go back to regular tower. If there's certain things that have to occur, like with Kung Lao, you have to get at least 2 hat throws. Yeah, their keyframes are weird since they're kicking back too. Yeah. Back, hold back. I'm gonna wait over here. Outside of gross AI manipulation, Robbie, what's up, brother? How's your day going, my friend? Outside of gross AI manipulation, which is essentially what you wanna do. You don't wanna go. Go, Robbie, I did that for you and everybody hanging out with us today. Let's get it. All right, we got him. Hey, wait, you can do that. Oh, I forgot. He's got tag mode. We need to test that out sometime because the tag mode is fantastic. Having a lag. The fuck? I like that they never fixed that. This Sub-Zero goes so crazy that he will actually start flying at certain points. Mac, welcome to the stream. Kanye, welcome in. Yo, James Casey, that's going out to you, buddy. We got the whole freaking, let's get it. 2-on-1 down. Terry, thank you for the 500 stars, my bro. This is going out to you. Absolutely knocking it out like little Mac in Punch Out. That's a game we're going to be playing soon, very soon on the VIP as well. Yo, all right, we got some 2-on-1 action going. Now, when you fight two Shao Kahns, that's a whole nother can of worms. I found this to be one of the best challenges on this. Yo, we got the special forces out here doing their thing. Stop this! Wins. Hey, what's up, buddy? Where's the list for how many stars to make you eat something? What's up, Josh? Well, it is. I got the hot bean is the 2K, and then I got the 5K is the 3 beans, and then the whole package, which these Carolina, or these ghost pepper beans come in 5 a package. The whole package is 10,000 stars. And that's the punish me to death menu. Mother of God! Wait a minute! Joshua, welcome in, my brother. We got this still. I think I got this. Now watch out for Jax. Wins. Have you ever seen A Bobo's Big Adventure, Terry? It's a PC game. I'll put it in the VIP supporters chat tonight. It's free to play. And A Bobo's Big Adventure is, what's going on, Kurt? I was about to change that too, brother. It should pop up in the chat, Joshua. But I'm gonna be updating it to where you can just bring up that menu. Oh, we're gonna get this done too. Damn it. We're not out of the woods yet. Yo, let's go! Obobo's Big Adventure, it's like a fan... Oh, Shock, I hope you played that. It's like a fan mode game of all the, like, NES games. It's got like, a stage that's like Legend of Zelda. It's got a stage... It's like a celebration of NES games, and it's got... Hilarious. It's got, like, a Mega Man stage, a Zelda stage, a Karate Champ stage, a Double Dragon-style stage, a Punch-Out stage. Oh, I forgot it's a name. Yo, we're just going through endurance on this 2-on-1 like it's nothing. That's a fun game, Shot. A Bobo's Big Adventure is insane for how fun it is. For a free game? It's mind-blowing that, I mean, like I said, it's a free game, and it's like, yo... Hold on 1 second. Where's the stone? There we go. No fatalities, unfortunately. When you have two on the thing right there, lost technology, I guess. I don't really understand it. But how good is this music right here? I guarantee you, my parents came downstairs when I was a kid and I was playing this on Sega Genesis. All they saw was me going just... want to end this round because this needs to go hard. I'm going to have to put this on with like Taki's theme music and Taki's room. Yo, Joshua, thank you, brother. You want a 3-bean salad? Alright. Bro, thank you very, very much. Hold on 1 second. We got to bring out the... Alright, now look, these are not... Like, these are these are upwards in the Scovilles. Oh man, hold on.
Holy
I got this
shit,
though, I got this.
Time for a I little three bean of, salad okay, rolling on the this. Floor laughing.
Hold All right, these are ghost pepper beans. These will absolutely melt your face, and if you are into hot stuff, these are hotter than normal hot stuff. Yo, my guy, thank you for the 5,000 stars. You're an absolute boss. I appreciate you dropping a dragon on the stream. Joshua, this is going out to you, my guy. Much love. Let's go. Three at once. And you're all about how you treat them. I don't know, I'm tired. It's all about how you chew. Ooh. Hot stuff always tastes like burnt. Round two, fight. This is good practice for the, ooh. It's good practice for the end of the month. Wow, that's really burning. That gets down there. Stop it. Back shimmy. We got this. Watch this shimmy. Watch the sauce. That ain't the sauce. Run it back. Ooh. I did that really wrong. Is it about how you swallow or how you chew? There we go. You just don't want to get all the bulk of it at one hit, which is what I accidentally did. I got this. This is going out to each and every one of you on the stream. Thank you very, very much for being here today. Okay, there we go. I'm throwing my braces. No, I got this, Terry. You afraid to hit me with three more beans? You can hit me with three more beans. It's getting me ready for the, that's getting me ready for, what is that thing called? The jerky challenge. Hey, hold on. She knocked me into the, woo! Okay, we're good. That was a little warm. It's getting me ready for the 1.5 million Scoville jerky at the end of the year. Come on. I got some powdered milk that I keep on the, in the kitchen. I'm gonna make powdered milk for before we hit the goal and we do the one chip. Not the one chip. The other thing. The 1.5 million Scoville jerky. Yo, Toe! That's not the way to go, yo. What's up, Rashawn? Got him. Check you out. Hold on one second. First off, I'm going to delete that. Before I check you out, I got to find out who you are. What am I checking out? I'm sweating bullets over here. Holy crap. Oh, I'm just taking out tongue version. This is unintentional to be going through on the, Yo, if this goes good, we can do a whole two-on-one stream. Jade, man. Does anybody know how, are you looking for the cheap stars link? Oh, Terry, I'm glad. I love it that y'all remember the commands and stuff to bring it up. Ooh, hold up. All right.
What's going on, Brian? Just sweating bullets, brother.
Round one, fight.
Oh, my nose is running. We got this.
So the tag mode on this.
Oh, crap.
Did we get this guy?
I got him.
No, it's ghost pepper beans. Okay. I think that's fast.
See, I told you I can handle it. Wins.
Got it. Amir Aries, thank you for coming. At least it warmed me up, man. I was absolutely freezing to death down here. Once I lost weight, man, I can't keep body heat anymore. If I don't produce body heat. Alright. There we go. Okay. Let me get more adjusted to the hot stuff. Look at this, man. 2-on-1 is kind of spicy. Wait till y'all see 2-on-1 Shao Kahn and 2-on-1 Kansaro. Oh, man. Now, don't forget, if you want to play this game, exclamation point download into the live chat. We will be live on our VIP supporter stream tonight. It might be very, very early. I'm going to get it done. I'm going to get this uploaded and eat. And I'm going to set up and immediately try to come back with invasions as soon as I can. Because I really want to hopefully not have that issue I had with Facebook last night. Hey, thank you, my friend. But, so keep your eye out for the VIP. Now, if it doesn't work and I have to set up the other way, we're going to go live, but it might not be exclusive to a VIP. Because if I have to break in, if I have to do the other way to go live on Facebook, I don't think I can do a VIP exclusive stream. But it might. I don't know. The only way to find out is to test it. Yeah, I like it 2-on-1. Good pressure. Did he just fall down for no reason? Nope. Stop. Beat the leg. No. Okay. I wish I had the, there's one move he doesn't have here. Oh wait, he does have it. I'm tripping. Go throw that. Okay, very good. He's gonna stand up and fall.
Wins.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are cooking on this game. I'm gonna need an apron. You know, I never even got to play MK1 last night. I had it booted up, but I never got to it because I was setting up all that stuff trying to get everything to work last night. So if you want to play this on tag mode or you want to play the 2-on-1 mode that is in this game. You have the option at the character select screen. Oh, it nerfed me. Oh, come on, man. Charlie Sardo, what's up, brother? Yo, we got an amazing channel in here. We got Charlie Sardo in here. I got a Charlie Sardo shirt. Yo, I'm trying to find out, where can I get a Combat Network shirt at? Yo, Shock, do you got some merch that I can go purchase from some up? How can I support Combat Realm with some merch? Oh, that is what I need. Combat Realm merch. It's just the regular characters on here. We do have access to the bosses of the Boro and Kintaro, I think. Wait, I didn't even think about it. I bet we can do double Goro. Oh, hell yeah, bro. Yo, those hot beans taste like sulfur. Ooh, all right, that stage is passed. All right, I'm glad that's over with. Man, I tell you what, when I first saw this stage back in the arcade days,
I don't know how many of you remember. I know Shock, you remember these days, but... So when this stage first came out in Mortal Kombat, Revision 1.4, you didn't have the spikes on the ceiling. And I'll never forget, Kid Jackson, how you doing, boss? I'll never forget when they first walked into the arcade and we're playing and we see the spikes on the ceiling and we're like, oh, no way. That was so huge back then. Because you just walk in the arcade one day. When Mortal Kombat 2 first released in arcades, it released with very little blood. It had very few fatalities. The bosses were insanely hard. And it was kind of like a pre-release version. If I remember correctly, I think Street Fighter 2 and MK were squeezing out early versions to try and, like, you know, beat each other to the arcade. This is going to be tough. Jackson, real hard. Oh, man. You remember when they added Shang Tsung's fatality? The turning into Kentaro? Todd's going well, brother. We're getting some 2-on-1 out here. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. That's death. Okay, good deal. Yeah, but they first added the spikes, and I don't think that we got the ability to uppercut them onto the spikes until a third revision. Not quite. That was so hard. Yo. Those trips were the best. You go on like a school trip and you stop somewhere. And they'd have like an arcade machine and your whole class would be off doing something and you'd be over like in the arcade section just hoping and begging that you'd have a chance to stay over there. My dad used to go to conventions with like salesman conventions at big convention centers and I'd walk around looking for the arcade. It was amazing. Arcades used to really, like... What are the big arcade machine distributors nowadays? Like, who's making the light gun shooters and stuff like that nowadays? It's all, like, big Jurassic Park and, you know, super... No, because if you go to an arcade nowadays, you got, like, the Jurassic Park shooters and stuff like that, or you got, like, a Star Wars, like, kind of thing, or they're all big involved, you know, 95-inch screens. Oh, man, that's such a beautiful childhood. Go and play with your family and find arcade machines? Yeah. Where I still remember. It's Okahumpa is a place in Florida. Oh, this dude was about to do some sauce with Liu Kang? It's kind of like a cameo in this right here. Double Dragon's a good gameplay. I got to unhide your comment. Facebook found it highly inappropriate, I guess. Don't forget, if you ever type a comment and you don't, your comment gets deleted or your comment just vanishes, that is not us on the channel. That is Facebook. Clay just typed a comment and it vanished and then I had to unhide it so now you can see it. That's Facebook that does that. That is not us. I have absolutely no filtering on the channel. We have three options. We have low, medium, and high comment filtering. I have none. Or we have four settings. Low, medium, high, or none. I have none. This will sort out the comments. If you look up Okahumpa in Florida, that's where me and my family were when we were coming back, and I came across Mortal Kombat 1 for the first time. And I'll never forget, my parents had to come over and grab me, and they were like, what are you doing? Nah, no, it's probably part of their thing. What's up, JJ? Ali, hello, and welcome to the show. I'm gonna say that's not possible. This game is gonna make me start speaking in tongues. Hey, thank you, Ollie. I appreciate that very kindly. Scorpion, you need to know about this game on MK2 version. He's one of the hardest, MK1 Sub-Zero and MK2 Scorpion are two characters that will absolutely... They're like secret bosses. I'll put it that way. Don't mess around, just AI manipulate. See what I mean? There we go. Now this Liu Kang is all chip damage. It's... What's up, Ron? How you been, buddy? Yeah, now that is me, but that's it. Like, if you drop stars and you try to say, like, this stream is badass. Like, if you drop 50 stars and you say this stream's badass, it'll say, like, this stream is bad puppy. Or if you say, like, if you drop stars and you try to curse, it bleeps it out. But sometimes, like, if you say kick ass, it'll be like kick puppy, and I'm like, no, that's not the right censorship there, buddy. Get off that. Once you understand that Scorpion is just a little bit extra. Well, I want that gaming chair in the background. NetherRealm could come out with a whole line of Shao Kahn clones that they could sell to these MK streamers. Like that one back there. Yeah, absolutely sick.
Round two, fight.
Hold on a second. I saw Combo's dog yesterday. I was messaging Commodore 64 Brannigan last night about all the problems I was having on the platform. That's like since I couldn't set up the VIP. Yo, we gotta get that VIP done, man. I gotta get Invasions done. Oh, apparently Invasions has capped the, can anybody confirm this? Apparently, what the shit? I wasn't expecting that, chicanery that occurred right there. Whoa! Talking shit at the end of that? Hold on, we got this. 2-on-1 coming back in here. Apparently, another NRS has nerfed the seasonal tower, so after you get to, like, level 40, I think you cap right there, so you can't, like, go up to level 5,000 on the seasonal tower and beat one enemy and level up, like, 8 levels, which sucks. I mean, to be totally honest, I wanted to use it to spoof and level everybody up, like, immediately, but... Considering that's a damn, this is hard. He's coming back. But considering that's about all you got on that game is the character mastery. Damn, I messed that up. I guess I don't want to just blow through it, because that's about all you really got on the game is the character mastery. Once that's done, it's gonna be nothing to do. Outside of online. Can we get all the invasion skins by playing in Combat League? Didn't they say originally that we'd be able to get all the skins doing any mode? Because it'd be great if we could get all those invasions things by not, I mean, like, some of us aren't, you know, what's up, Anthony? Oh, damn it, dickhead! Oh, I can't believe this character. Anthony, what's up, buddy? I'm getting in with Reptile right now, ladies and gentlemen. We are doing this 2-on-2 thing, or 2-on-1. Let's go. This is an endurance tower that just erupted out of nowhere. But, can you get that stuff in Invasions without doing Invasions? Because I would love to just stick to online and just do that if I could. But I don't think that that's, what's up, Jason? Does anybody know if the invasion rewards? Dude, he is insane. Chip damage is your friend on this. Jump back, kick, jump, jump forward, kick. Hey, you know it, most. Hopefully I'm saying your name correctly, my friend. I appreciate you visiting with us today. Anthony, how you been? Thank you for the heart on the stream. We got a fellow content creator in the room. Jackson, how you been going, brother? How goes the group? My guy. Hey, I got a friendship, Kid Jackson. I can send it to you, but I get. Wait, no, was it on Facebook? Oh, it was YouTube. It got claimed. Never mind. Show it to you. There's a new thriller of friendship in the. Oh hell no. Nah. There's a new thriller friendship in Mortal Kombat Mugen, but got claimed to the moon on. Did I send that to you yet? They got claimed to the moon on YouTube. They just absolutely destroyed it on YouTube. But no, with the invasions unlocks, do they actually unlock? Can you get all the invasions unlocked by doing just Combat League and online? Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome into today's live show as we are breaking into a. This was just an unintentional, completely out of nowhere, 2-on-1 tower that erupted. Can't get any fatalities on it, my gosh. Fun to be had. Yo, that Konami code, that's shot. Do you know what the vibes code is for Super C? The Konami code was absolutely astonishing, and to know that now who knows in the chat how else you can utilize the Konami code throughout video games. There are some things that are invasion chests only, I'm pretty sure. I don't hate that, but it's fun. The chests make me feel like it's a little bit of it makes me feel like it's a little bit more conquesty. Yo! So, a lot of people know about the Contra code that was used back in the day for Contra, but there was also many other games that utilized Contra code. Oh my gosh. Yep. Shock, have you ever played Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Rescue Palooza? It's a great fan game that you can get for free off of GameJolt.com. And it is an excellent fan mod. And I mean, by saying excellent, Rescue Palooza, I honestly think, if you put it against the new releases of the games, I kind of think Rescue Palooza is the better one. That's a good one. Hey, have you ever seen the Double Dragon that has Macho Man Randy Savage, Honky Tonk Man, Andre the Giant? That's a great mod. That's on GameJolt.com too. Yo, this game ain't that hard. Hey, Mark, thank you for the heart, brother. Destin, thank you for the heart. Anthony, thank you for the heart. Angel, David, Terrence, Saffron, Cairo. By the way, I would like to let y'all know that this stream almost didn't happen today, because this boy had some back problems. Thankfully, the chair has made the back problems feel much better. So, trying to stay warm. I would absolutely, Oh, really? I would absolutely melt up in, up north right now. Not melt, but just... Now, do we have anybody up in the DC area? Because next month, I'm going to be going to visit some family up in DC, and the channel's been invited to make an appearance at a event next month up in Virginia, so we are going to be there, more than likely, unless something comes up. I would like to take Taki. But I don't know if Taki's ready for cross-country travel just yet. I think the cat's ready for cross-country travel just yet. Yo, this 2-on-1 tower is actually going pretty good here, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, wait. Johnny? I hope everything works out, brother. You get the thing, hey. I'm at the left of you, brother. Vincent, what's up, buddy? I wish it was your temperature out here. Yeah, Johnny, I didn't know you had seizures, bro. Fight. Hit me up here, everyone, chat about that and headlock in the inbox, bro. I've been through plenty of those in my life. Got a nice inner control now, thank God, but what's wrong with my back? I don't know. I need to throw myself over that Homer Simpson trash can that Homer made in one episode of The Simpsons that fixed everybody's back. I don't know, I just woke up and when I went to bend over to put the cat's food bowl, I was like, oh my God. So I was not going to be bending over to fill up the cat food bowl anymore. I will be squatting down with my knees. We don't have Katana on the game. Vincent, how you doing, bro? It's a different code for Contra 2 games. I don't know what the code for Super C is. It's been so long, and I used to be so good at Super C. I used to play Super Contra every day, and I've beaten that on point legit. Mega Man 3, Contra, Super C is the sequel to Contra, but I used to play... What's up, Daniel? I used to play Super C, Mega Man 3, Legend of Zelda, Mario 3, Mario 1, Double Dragon, Punch-Out. These are like the every day after school religious games. Like, I'd come home from school. This is before Mortal Kombat was a thing. And then once Mortal Kombat became a thing, that was it. So, I lost that. There's a lot of media from the 90s that I missed on for being just completely shut out. There was days when my friends would go to the movies at the movie theater. Like, we would all go to the mall, and my circle of friends would be like, all right, and at 7 o'clock, we're all going to go to the movie, and Dwayne, you're going to go to the arcade, aren't you? Yep. Oh, smoke. No! Not smoke on this double tower. No. Luca, what's up, buddy? I got a big high five going out to you. But yeah, a lot of times my friends would go, like, you know, they'd be going, like, oh, we're going to go watch a movie, and I'd go to the arcade, and I'd beat them up after the movie and stuff like that. That was the time where I kind of started separating away from friends. And had I not run into, like... It was a girl I ran into that got me out of the arcades back then. Funny how that happens. I need a combo, sir. Thank you. More? Oh, no! Not... Please... Combo? No, 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 no. Oh, shit! Yeah, that's kind of endurance. Oh, I did that on purpose. 2-on-1 on purpose. This is the 2-on-1 tower on purpose. We got this. This is easy to do. And when you get Lillian, hello, welcome to today's live show. It's Smoke. Contra Force. What was the story behind that game? I was not really looking at the title. So, one way to attack this is to... Spaceport? I think I played Spaceport. There was an NES game called Starship Warrior or... Oh, Star Voyager. Man, I thought Star Voyager was... Didn't even understand what it was. These are two of the toughest characters on this game. This has got to be the final fight before the bosses. These are the two, like, boss characters on this game. Yeah, you can get a tag partner on this. You can go 2-on-2 tag mode, but we're just doing this to test our abilities here. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Do the reptile and dance like Character Reptile? No, but there was a game called Star Voyager on NES, and like you could go into hyperdrive, and it was brutally difficult. There's a time. Do you remember a game called Time Traveler? You can. There's a huge online community for that. Time Traveler was this like top-down Sega arcade game back in the late 90s. You just got to get Smoke out of the equation first. Yo, thank you for the star, brother. I seen that coming in, Sean. You ain't dead yet, you fucking bum. Excuse me. Luco, I hope you're ready for the holiday season, brother. Okay. That would be insane, Shaw. MK1 cameo mode? Not out of the woods yet. We can still get this. Just don't hit that there. Shaolin Monks is an interesting title. I think that Shaolin Monks, I don't know if I need a new computer or I need to like fly somebody in to like tweak settings, but it's odd. I feel like with a 3080 graphics card, even though it's like 4 or 5 years old, I feel I should be able to stream this HD Shaolin Monks project that I have. I don't know why I can't. I don't know what the gift option is, Sean. I really don't. I think it's a merging of Facebook and Instagram. I've seen that recently. I know you can send a single star as a flower gift, and that's a Instagram thing, I think. God damn, dude, this is insane. Bro, it's not even left. What's up, Ike? No, this is a work by Billy Rodriguez, Fabian Arisp. Need a combo. Combo will reset him, the AI, to do that. Kill Rain first with AI manipulation. See, even that's not gonna work. This game is available by typing !! Download into the live chat today, though. Now, this game link is going to give you 11 different projects in one. You have MK1, MK2, MK3, Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3, Ultimate Mortal Kombat Trilogy, which we are experiencing right now. Got it! Ebony, thank you for the 100 stars. Your phone's acting weird today because recently you got a new one, so that might be why it sent the stars out. Well, Ebony, thank you for all the love regardless. What kind of phone did you get? Hopefully it wasn't because of that Samsung bug that we discussed not too long ago. Yo, this is going out to you. Thank you for the 100 stars. Ryan, what's up, brother? Ryan, where are you watching at in the world, my friend? Ryan, you've been on the channel for a while, haven't you? Combo, I need a combo, buddy. I need a combo. iPhone 11. One day I need to check out those iPhones. I hear those are good for whatever reason, I'm told that as a Facebook content creator, I would be at a advantage to have an iPhone. I've never had to explain to me why or what that means. What's up, Mark? Thank you for being here and lurking, brother. Good to see you. I hope everything's good up in your area, which I will be there next month. You got the 2-year badge coming up on 3 years. Damn, I was sure that was the final fight. So after this, ladies and gentlemen, we get to fight 2 Motaros. Then 2 Shao Kahns. Then the real pain begins. So this has been fun. We might start doing this 2-on-1 tower here. This has been kind of GG's. I don't know. You see Facebook run. You just upgraded yours? Ultimate Mortal Kombat Trilogy. This is the Mugen variant. These are fan games. Mugen is an open source fighting engine that allows you to essentially make your own fighting game. Just type download in the chat. Bahidria. Excuse me. I'm trying. Bahidria. Excuse me. I can't say it. Now, why put this on 2-on-1? Now, you do not have to play on 2-on-1 mode. No, it's not Instagram. They said something about Facebook. I don't know what it is. Like some things are different between iPhone and Facebook, iPhone and Android. Like, for a time, I think stars were a different price on iPhone and Android, and I think that's why something changed to that. The fb.gg stars link that we use, like, when I say always use fb.gg/stars to get stars, because you get, like, almost double. That's something to do with iPhone. And, because Apple, I don't know, man, that's so cute. I don't know. I gotta get caught up with technology, though. I know that.
Oh, he's got you.
I forgot two of them. Two of them, ladies and gentlemen. So I get to fight. Oh, dang. Ebony, how are you and the kiddos doing? Yeah, that link that Luco's bringing up, it had something originally to do with, like, Apple, like, had their own, like... But there's features, like, Facebook apparently runs better on Apple or something. Or at least it used to. Or there's a dash. They get features first or something. I don't know, I know y'all got a nice camera. Very good, very good. That's what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Okay, there we go. Wait. All right, we got one shot to make this work. We got this. And then we're going to all Motaros. I mean, after a while, you got to find... Now, Ultimate Mortal Kombat truly is a Sega Genesis ROM hack that is available out there in the Mortal Kombat world. That actually is a fascinating ROM hack because it's a really cool one. It's hard. It's an original Sega Genesis hack.
No! Come back in your hole!
Shit. Oh no, 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 no. Fireball! Mrs. Virgin of Soul Chamber? Yeah, it's lost some of its charm over the years. Like, can you imagine poor Kenshi going through the entire Mortal Kombat timeline only to find out that, guessing the chatbot is off? Nah, it's been weird lately. It's on, but I keep having to... Hang on. That's what I was wondering. Like, hang on. I think it's... Hang on. I think it's... No, it's on. It's just that... Let me click it again. Like, it should have popped up for Terry. Yeah, there. Like, it's slow. Exclamation. Oh, okay. Exclamation point. I got to change it. Hang on. I see. Let me fix this one thing. There we go. That was my fault. So, exclamation point stars works with Facebook's chatbot. This I had. Now we got to take on Goro and Kentaro. This is where it gets hard. Let's go. Sub-Zero. Miguel coming in with the reference. Who knows what TV show that reference is from. Yeah, Noxbot ain't been running the best. But I blame it. What's up, Danny? Oh, my brother. This is tough. I like how they come into the stage. That's really cool. The tag mode on this is great. Hey, Danny, thank you, brother. Good to see you in the stream, bros. Yeah, but anyway, that originally was born out of something with Apple. There was originally something like Apple was charging their own, like, surcharge or something. Transaction. Oh! Wins. Ladies and gentlemen, how are we gonna do on two Shao Kahns, do you think? Ebony, how are the kids doing? Are they excited for a great, great, fun, exciting Christmas time? Holiday season? So if everybody in the chat could get one thing before the end of the year, what would it be that you would want to get? Renako, what's up, brother? Hey, Dave, welcome to the show, bro. Reptile wins. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, we're almost at 300 reactions. Yo, thank you very, very kindly. I appreciate each one of those. Feel the
mouth of Shao Kahn.
Round one. Oh, here we go. It's deep, I feel that. I feel that, buddy. Thank you. Shop, give you a Christmas party. Ooh. Party of school tomorrow.
Shao Kahn.
It's gonna be tough. It's doable. Just like that. Now back up, back up. Duck. Ooh, I didn't think he was close enough, but that's all right. This is brutal, this is brutal. Two Shao Kahns. Now watch out for the run. This one seems to have a different, you know the frame, you can just be aggressive. It's kind of, it's tricky. Nice. Bad. Ladies and gentlemen, we got two Shao Kahns down. We just got to do one more. One more. Mess me up.
Shao Kahn.
That is a full endurance tower with Reptile. Done and done. El Patron, welcome into the show. How are you doing today, yo? That was actually freaking fun. It come up. Yo, that was actually kind of sick right there. We got that done. Matt, thank you for the heart on the stream. Humberto, thank you for the heart. Now, don't forget, as you come into the stream, if you are one of our viewers that just likes to watch in the background, like Tio, Clopper, Derek, Luke. Oh, Luco, you're here with us, sorry. Dan, Mehmet, Jamie, you're in here with us all the time. Roger, Fate to Fate, Andrew, Sean, Doctora, Marco, Gleason, Hussein, Ray Ray, Miguel, feel free to shout yourself out. We're all friends here. This is going to feel easy as cake now to get this done. If we do a single character, I mean, who have we played today? Let me look at the queue character request list here. Timed actions. No, that's not it. Where's the queue? Yo, we only got Mac looking for Asher. We don't have Asher on this game, unfortunately. Miguel, thank you for the 50 stars. Appreciate that very, very much. This is going out to you. To this day, I'm still struggling to find this Mortal Kombat game. So if anybody recommends or recognizes those health bars and you know what MK game that was that I just showed, what's going on, Luana? Play Baraka? Baraka's a whole pile of garbage in this game. I'll try. One of these days, Mortal's, I'm gonna have to go to the doctor to get my hand looked at. Something is wrong. Something is officially wrong. So, I don't know how I heard it or what I did, but, it's not handing anymore. Oh, we still gotta go to our bonus PlayStation 2. Move, noobs, move. Well done. Don't worry, we'll be back at the character select screen in 5 seconds. It'll be... That's double nuke plus? So what you want to do with Baraka on these games is jump in and then wait a second. Jump in. This game's so aggressive. I'm doing fantastic. Danny, how you doing? What you want to do is... Well, Facebook's all busted as shit. It's a little bit better. Today's going well. I'd be better if we were already halfway through invasions. We should be 2 VIP streams deep this week already, but unfortunately some Facebook glitches have prevented us from doing it. I've used his blade spin. That is one move. Was that originally in I don't know what moves were originally planned for Mortal Kombat 2, but I know the mid-air Sub-Zero freeze, I believe, am I correct, Shock? The mid-air Sub-Zero freeze is in Mortal Kombat 2 arcade coding originally and was removed and not utilized, right? That leak of the coding was fantastic. You got a telephone pole on the ground? Nice. So how do you do that? You raise it like a bong, or what way how you do that? MK2 cutting room floor. So there's a, I don't know where the foot is. That Mortal Kombat 2 foot? Oh, really? Oh, that's cool. So blade spin. Fantastic move. Jax is bringing the heat here. If you're ever trying to play Mortal Kombat 2 on Super Nintendo, you want to have a good time, you can put the Jax on. Jax on. Play Jax on Mortal Kombat 2 or Super Nintendo, and he is a great character in speedrunning game. I was wrong, kids. I meant to do back forward, down forward, low punch. Oh, nice, Danny. That sounds fun. We're probably gonna lose this fight. I feel so bad for Cyrax in this. Can you imagine being a Cyrax main back in the day? And that's your guy, right? And you put in like, I mean, let's say you probably put in, I don't know, what, like about maybe $10. You finally beat the game with Cyrax. You're hype. You're so excited. You saved the realms of Cyrax, and you find out that this bum ends up just getting lost in the desert and rusting into a bucket. That's why I liked MK back in the day, because there wasn't very many happy endings. I saw an interesting video. It might have been somebody I was talking to. It might have been a viewer. It might have been you. I don't know who it was. Somebody had said, wouldn't it be cool to just one time let the bad guy win in Mortal Kombat? Which, technically, I mean, they went with Liu Kang winning Mortal Kombat. Hey, Miguel, it said you sent stars for the first time, too. Big thank you for showing love on the channel. If that is your first time sending stars, it's great. It's great to get your love for the first time. Appreciate that. Kind of scary. Liu Kang's good on this, Terry. We'll be going to Liu Kang. Don't you worry about that. Liu Kang is the guy on this game. If you ever saw Mortal Kombat Conquest, the TV show, which I believe is on HBO Max, potentially, that was a sick show, and that had a great end to it. Now, I don't know if that was the intended ending, because I think they had planned for a second season, and I think it got canceled. So, did you see the intro with Quan Chi talking to General Shao, where he says, surely you need help controlling the Naga. Dude, I'd be so hyped to see the real Shao Kahn show up. General Shao's cool and all that, but it just feels like I miss the old lore. I guess we'll eventually get back to that. Like, I kind of have a feeling they're eventually going to have some. I just have this feeling that eventually everything that was will be again in its own way. Like, no matter what they try to do, like, the timeline's going to continue. The bad guys did win a Deadly Alliance. That is true. That is true. You're right. Very, very true. You're correct about that. I forgot about that. Because they did win in Deadly Alliance, and we go right into a Deceptions intro with them winning. That's actually pretty sick. Alright, Nightwolf. I don't know the actor's name who played Nightwolf. Does anybody remember? I can't believe I don't remember the actor that played Nightwolf. Oh, got him. Let's go. Down, 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 down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Of Sal the Vita, yo, how could I forget this? Fatality. I heard that when Rich DeVizio was doing the Baraka stuff, I heard that Baraka mask was absolutely miserable to be under. If that's what I'm remembering, I thought I remembered him saying that that thing was like a sweat bucket underneath. MK2 smoke's gonna be a nightmare as well. Perhaps I can AI manipulate enough. Oh, I cannot. We play Cyborgs. MKFC Fighting Championship. MKUFC. How did that work? Oh, he's going all sorts of wacky. Damn. Get that whole movie? Armageddon had something cool in it. I don't remember what it was. Armageddon had, or Annihilation had something cool to it. Alright, where's Liu Kang? Liu Kang built. Oh, I picked Chameleon on accident. Alright, don't worry. We're going to lose this in a second, too. There's no way I beat Smoke with Chameleon. What do we do? But Liu Kang's our next player, regardless. I had a green screen suit that I wanted to wear on stream, which would, I think it'd be fun, and I'm still gonna do it. What? He worked on All-Stars? That's a good game. I'll tell you a fun fact about WWE's All-Stars. So, I got the DLC for... I got the DLC for WWE All-Stars off of the Philippines store for PS3, or I got him to, I can't remember where I got him, but I had to make a separate account on the PS3. I had to go to their region, and I had to... go to their region, make a PS3 account. It was either Malaysia, the Philippines. I can't remember exactly. But Kofi Kingston and the DLC for WWE All-Stars is still available in like one country. And you can make a PS3 account, go to their region, download the WWE All-Star DLC, and get Kofi Kingston and a few others. And then... Lightfoot Zentod. If you were talking about Facebook Lite the other day, it's like a new Facebook app. It's like a light version. Let's go. I was just reading that, Roderick. All right, we got to do that. We just hit 300 reactions, ladies and gentlemen. Liu Kang is coming out with all sorts of turkey noises as well as soon as we get this done. Now, we are going to Mortal Kombat on PlayStation 2 here when we get done with our bonus. What game have we settled on? Would you like me to show you HD Mortal Kombat Deception? As long as it works, I will put it on. I might have to take over with it. Alright, we lose, we're going to Liu Kang. Alright, we might be on Liu Kang here in a second. Let us see. They always love moons. Now, there was a moon. Did anybody notice when they put out those holiday seasonal fatalities? There is a giant moon in the background. I'm assuming it's the moon. Okay, down, back, forward, high kick. I'm assuming it's the moon from Johnny's stage. But it also really looks like the moon from the pit. One of the leaks for Mortal Kombat 1 that had called everything correctly had two things on it that have yet to be fulfilled. One thing said that combat codes were coming to Mortal Kombat 1. Now, that was at the very bottom of the leak that correctly called everything a year before it was even announced. It also had a leak that said Combat Tomb, the Pit, and I think in Portal we're going to get DLC stages, and we have not seen that yet. So I'm kind of curious if that's something we could eventually see one day in the game. I wouldn't mind seeing some cool stuff like that. You never seen Deception? Oh, man. So there's an HD fan remaster of Deception. It is absolutely bonkers. Beautiful looking version. There we go. I love Chameleon because Chameleon, you get all the ninjas in one. You can just change on the fly. And this is Chameleon will be your next cameo assist character coming to Mortal Kombat 1 as well. Chameleon apparently is going to be changing from just randomly Katana to Jade to Melina. You don't really have to say on when it happens, how it happens. We're going to do it. We're going to do it. Because I got all my stuff unlocked on it too. Yo, thank you for the 13 stars. I appreciate that very, very much. Kid Jackson, does it show y'all in the chat who's sending those little gifts? Oh, wait, I know how I can see it. Hang on. Hey, whoever sent those 13 stars, thank you very, very much for the gifts. It shows us in the bottom of the chat next to your profile picture. That was you guys. Oh, it just showed up. It just showed up. All right, I'm going to start getting set up for the, oh no, Kid Jackson, I was going to ask you, just anybody in the chat in general, does it show you those flowers when people send flowers now? That's a new feature on live streams. Like Sean, wait, no, that's Guy. Guy Ebony, hello. Guy just sent 18 more flowers as gifts. The gifts are a new thing on the channel. They didn't even tell us what was coming. They're telling us nothing. You know, one of the mysteries of Mortal Kombat is who played Quan Chi in the original Mortal Kombat Conquest TV show. There, I believe it was Conquest, or was it Annihilation? I'm going to need some clarification on this. But in Annihilation, there was a deleted cutscene in some Mortal Kombat TV or film media. I cannot 100% remember, but there was a Quan Chi that to this day is unidentified, has played the Quan Chi. I don't even have the flower. I guess I gotta upgrade. Facebook's giving me an ad for the Bradford Exchange. Yeah, I don't think that's my style, Facebook. So I do monitor stuff on my cell phone over here. Bo Jackson versus Jax. Where did Bo Jackson begin his rookie career? Can somebody tell me? There's a really... Welcome, Bo Jackson. Romeo, what's up, bud? Thank you for the 100 stars. Welcome in. We got to go to Liu Kang after this. I think it was Deion Sanders. When I lived in Gainesville, I think the Florida Gators came to my school and gave out like all their cards. And one of the, I think it was Annihilation. No. There was a deleted scene that was recorded with a Quan Chi. Oh wait. Romeo, thank you, my brother. Hold on, Romeo. It's good to see you. Thank you for the love on the show. Greetings and hello. This is going out to you, my brother. Thank you very, very much. I thank you. Hey, have some dancing katana, my guy. Oh, Romeo's keeping it going. My guy's just bombing us, dancing night away. Let's go. Appreciate that. Romeo, all the love going out to you, my guy. Oh, I hit the wrong button. There we go. But I believe it was Deion. Did Deion Sanders start his career as a Florida Gator?
Tested your might.
Hey, it wasn't Bo Jackson. I think it was Deion Sanders. There was a couple Gators that came to my school and gave away. We didn't know at the time, but they were handing out. I'm pretty sure there was two or three Florida Gators that autographed and handed out rookie cards that would be worth thousands today. It was at Florida State. Back then we were all kids, you know. We didn't know any better. So like we come home with these cards, you know, and fold them up and make paper airplanes out of them and all that jazz. But yeah, Tallahassee. Romeo, how's everything going, my brother? Welcome to the stream once again. All right. You gotta remember the fatalities off the top of your head for this game too. All right, let me see if I can start finding the HD edition of Mortal Kombat. Where is it? All right, that's right there. Okay. MKD HD, that was easy to find. Emmett Smith, that's it. It was Emmett Smith. Yeah, Emmett Smith. Emmett Smith came to my school with the Florida Gators and was handed out a rookie card. So Emmett Smith would have been, this would have been like 1988 or 1989, something like that. When was Emmett Smith a rookie? Like 88, 89, 87, 88, something like that. That's what it was. Christine, welcome into the show. Greetings and a massive hello. Hang out with us because we're going to be going to Mortal Kombat Deception on PC, which is the HD edition of Mortal Kombat Deception. Fantastic, though. I'm going to let him beat me so I can go to Liu Kang. Let's get this. Actually, we can maybe make this work and go a full tower with Liu Kang. Yeah, wide left, wide right, wide left, right, wide right. I regret letting him get a heads up on me. One more shot. Yo, thank you for that, Romeo. Alright, we're gonna beat this. We're gonna move down this full respect. Yeah, let me see. Let me look up Emmett Smith's rookie year, 1990. Yep, that's it. I remember that. And there was that was back when cards were huge. I don't remember who else was with him back in those days, but there was a packed Gators team back then. I tell you what, when I lived in Gainesville, you know what, like, one of the most popular things was for people that lived there was the Gator. Like, everybody had, like, a Gator head that they kept on their coffee table back then. It was so awesome. All right, now this we might have a little struggle street issue with on this. I always thought Goro's lair sounded so ominous. The music. Romeo, again, thank you for the 600 stars. Welcome back into the channel, my brother. Looking great. Julio and Dom, thank you for the reactions. Now, Ed Boon has one of the Goro. I think there's only one Goro statue remaining. And I believe Ed Boon has it. I believe the other one was destroyed back in the day in filming. But I believe Ed Boon still has the original Goro model at his home. I would love to be a fly on the wall to look at Ed Boon's private collection. That's got to be something. I wonder what all he's actually held on to. You gotta think, he's got 31 years of Mortal Kombat under his belt. You gotta think all the anniversaries, all that stuff. I know if you go There's been so much media over the years. So many cool things, like you can go to... You can go on eBay and look up like this giant scorpion that's like a life size that NRS and Warner Brothers used to have outside their studio. Like $12,000. What's up, Chris? Boom, high five, brother. We're doing Ultimate Mortal Kombat Trilogy today, bro. And this has got... Chris, you're going to help me hang out with us tonight if we get the Facebook machine to work for the VIP for some invasions tonight, brother? We got to do like two or three mesas in a row when we do it. Old school. Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to put some respect on Liu Kang's name. Welcome to the stream. This is Ultimate Mortal Kombat Trilogy. This is a Mortal Kombat Mugen mod, part of Mortal Kombat Complete, done by Billy Rodriguez, Fabian Arisp. You have 11 different projects in this one build, and it goes from MK1 to MK3, Ultimate MK3, of a 2D version of Mortal Kombat 4. You also have Super Nintendo versions of Mortal Kombat 3, Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3. You have a Sega Genesis soundtrack version. Very, very cool stuff. I guess I ain't got an ending for that chap. Chameleon got no ending. All right, Liu Kang. Chris, you've seen Mortal Kombat Deception HD, right? We're going to be going to that as our bonus now. If you've not seen Mortal Kombat HD Deception, what a game. Chris, we should have been doing that the last two nights, brother. I don't know what LV's got going on lately, but it's been a whole can of busted up. Thank you, Ebony, for the 8 months. Can you compliment too? Liu Kang! Oh, wait. Oh, dang. Snap down! Wins. What's up, Otis? How you doing today? Welcome into the stream, my brother. How do you find yourself today, chat? I'll show you in a minute, man. We're going to be going to Mortal Kombat Deception as a bonus, and that is a skin texture mod. Please work. The Mortal Kombat church stage? Oh, that would be beautiful stuff. On Mortal Kombat 11, there was rumored some people said that there it is. Some people said that on, what's up, James? On Mortal Kombat 11, suck it, bitch. Backstage, the Soul Chamber had stained glass windows in the back of it. And some people said that the stained glass windows in the back of the Soul Chamber were potentially the other side of the temple. Because if you're watching the temple stage from Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3, you have stained glass windows behind you. So they were saying maybe the stained glass windows were actually in the Soul Chamber, were on the other side of the... I would love to see classic music return. I'll never get tired of playing Mortal Kombat 9, because you can literally go up on MK9, play online, and pick the Living Forest, and then you can literally bolt, put in a combat code, and you can just play on the Living Forest with the original Living Forest soundtrack. Like, how sick is that? That's like the coolest thing ever. You can go fight on the first Mortal Kombat courtyard stage, and you can select a combat code and just play with the original combat music. Absolutely brilliant. Like, oh, whoa, what? Want a subway stage back? I'm honestly surprised that we don't have the subway coming. That was another one. So on the leak that I mentioned earlier, so a year and a half before Mortal Kombat, what's up, Sharitha? A year and a half before Mortal Kombat 1 was announced, before we knew anything about it. Unfortunately, James, you can't in classic MK. This guy put out a leak, and it was in our producer group. Mike's been up in the producer group for about a year or longer than that, but this guy called everything out in Mortal Kombat 1. He said Mortal Kombat was going to be the next game. He said it was going to have cameo fighters. This leaker called that Mortal Kombat was the next game with cameo fighters a year and a half before it even was released. At the bottom of the leak, it said combat codes were coming to the game, and it also said that the subway, the portal, the pit, and the subway, portal, pit, and I can't remember the other one, was coming to the game as DLC, as stages. And it was going to be the original pit, not the new one. Portal, pit. Let's go, son, daughter, whatever. I saw a video recently on how to make shadow puppets. I'm not trying to brag, but like, you know, if I wanted to, I could learn how to do shadow puppets on stream. Just saying. Let me make sure that this is the correct version of PCSX2. Skip this update. We're looking good. We'll be on Mortal Kombat Deception HD in a minute. Got Liu Kang's out here. Liu Kang for trouble. Now, we had a good question the other day brought to us by a Combat Network. Who is the superior Liu Kang? Is it Eddie Wong? Or is it Ho Sung Pak? This is Eddie Wong right here. Now, Ho Sung Pak.
What the fuck?
Ho Sung Pak did your Liu Kang from Mortal Kombat 1 to 2, and then we got Eddie Wong.
Round two, fight.
But, like, who is the premier? Nice block. I'm over here complimenting myself. A lot of times, if you jump in with a kick and then delay your response for just enough time, they'll walk right into an attack. It's kind of a tricky.
Oh, don't do that, sir!
This is what kills me, man. I'm trying to throw a fireball and it won't let me. Liu Kang, the real main hero, Mr. Cage. Has anybody died canonically in Mortal Kombat more than Liu Kang? Boy, they beat the hell out of Liu Kang in MK11, man. Dude started the game dead, came back to life. They killed him, brought him back to life, killed him again, brought him back, made him a god. He's like, wow. This dude went through the whole gambit. People stand up. Oh! I think they raised the monitors for knockup. I know what you're talking about. I would say the answer to that was to raise the projection above the, they'd need to raise the, projector above the, level of the crowd a little bit more. I know what you're talking about. Is this your favorite on Complete Edition? This one is one of my favorites on the whole build. It does get a little janky, but I haven't figured out why, but it's still amazing. Also, this game plays different on different days. It's odd. Be happy with any stage fatals in the game. Remember, kids, what goes up must come down. Anybody remember the stream that I did where I said, what goes up? And I pointed up and I knocked that son of a bitch up in the air and then I said, must come down? And wouldn't you know it, that character just kept going straight up. He never came back down. We uppercutted that dude in the sky and legend has it that character is still flying up into the sky to this day. Don't know what happened to him, but it didn't work. This is going to be a tough fight. MK2J tends to bring it. You see those stained glass windows right there? So if you play Mortal Kombat 11, you'll see stained glass windows behind in the back of the soul chamber. And some fans theorize that potentially behind the soul chamber is this stage here that everybody loves so much. That was brutal when he killed him in Deadly Alliance. My guy got wrecked. That's a good mechanic to help you out. If you see anybody that plays this game on a regular, you'll notice him do that with Liu Kang. Wins. Round two, fight. What was in Shaolin Monks? Oh. Whew, man. Almost forgot. Those three beans earlier. Yo, those three beans were actually kind of wild. I was wrong about how many are in a pack, too. Apparently, there's 7 beans in a pack, so that is what the full pack of beans is, 7. I'm going to have to update that. Full pack of beans is 7. We should get a... wins. Fatality. So, somebody's been watching my old streams lately and going back and commenting on them or something like that because, like, my older streams are popping up. Where I did, like, I used to stream in a big square. I put it in our VIP support group. But I used to stream in a square for, like, a month. If anybody remembers those days, that was wild times. Oh, that was when I was full beard, man. And we're bringing that back. I'm trying to grow my beard back out now. I forgot how uncomfortable it is growing it out. Y'all remember when I had a full beard, right? Yeah, Liu Kang, he was like, whoa, and then he can't look behind him and he just gets his fucking head snapped. Like, what kind of bum are you, Liu Kang? You the champion? So when they went to do an HD remake of this game, they actually brought in new actors to do this. The new Liu Kang looked kind of dope. That should fly over. If you want to do the new stage fatality, hold down and L1. Run. That must be a level 2. Fatality. That must be a 2-track audio. I didn't hear it lifting it out. Ultra combo smoke? Nah, this is just regular version smoke. What the hell? Hang on a sec. Round 1. Fight! I was just trying to get a remote control. There we go. I was trying to turn my fan on. Aha! We got him. We got him. You just listen to Mortal Kombat 3 soundtrack? Every time they release a soundtrack, we all get copyright claims to the moon. He did. Kung Lao ended up beating up Shang Tsung and Quan Chi at the same time. My fan remote that I was looking for. I can turn my fan on any point in time. So we're about to be on to our bonus game, which is the HD Mortal Kombat Deception fan mod. If you've not seen it, beautiful game. Beautiful fun to get into. Hopefully I don't have to set anything up on it. Hopefully it just goes and runs right. To do the fatality that is the dragon, you do have to go into the animality of Mortal Kombat 3. I never ever really cared for that. Oh, I knew what you meant, Terry. I've gotten really to the point now where I can't... I notice it that I often miss if anybody misspells anything. My brain is automatically auto-correcting through stuff. All right, we finished one bottle of water. Go to next. Don't forget, if you ever want to get what I drink out of on stream, go to headlockgamingshop.com for all your needs. Anything that you get from headlockgamingshop.com does pop up on screen now. Round one, fight. We need to do HD Mortal Kombat. Oh, wait. I think I got everything unlocked now. Alright, dude. Shall HD Mortal Kombat Deception Conquest is pretty cool. You can play Mortal Kombat Deception Conquest in HD. In HD, and it. Oh, no. I tried to do the jump in fireball attack on it, didn't work. But you can do some, very cheap victory because he had to have Quan Chi help him. Well, they were the Deadly Alliance. Two's better than one. And that's how they got it done. Now, low fireballs will usually make him fire. Okay, we're going bad here. Now, we got to give him some room. Back up. He's going to do that. Walk him down. Walk him down. Give him some room. All right. I didn't even mean to do a fireball in midair. It just made me do it. I just did an instant air fireball.
Let's run it back.
Temple Church music. Temple Church music was fantastic back in the day. That was one of the soundtracks. You take your PlayStation disc and you just put it into your CD player of Mortal Kombat Trilogy, and you will be playing. That was such dog shit. It just like gave me, forced me into a fireball for no reason. But if you take the Mortal Kombat Trilogy disc, put it into your PlayStation, or if you take the Trilogy disc, put it in your CD player, you're listening to Mortal Kombat Trilogy soundtrack. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful feature from back in the day. Now there were some other games back in the day that also had their soundtrack on the disc. Put into a CD player. Does anybody know what other games those were? Because those games were, I want to say there was another Mortal Kombat that was like that too, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, Facebook's running all right today. It's kind of shocking.
You suck. Round one.
There was tons. What was another Mortal Kombat? Was there any on Sega Saturn that had the audio that I can listen to tonight? Have a bad day of Monday morning blues? All negative? Bro, you gotta be more powerful than negative, man. You just gotta outshine it. Dying. You gotta remember, whatever happens, brother, you
I win.
West Cruising USA. Johnny, whatever happens, you're forever gonna outshine whatever darkness comes your way, brother. Alright, this is fucking. In the face! Now, ladies and gentlemen, Mortal Kombat Deception HD mod is coming out next. They actually did remake a lot of Conquest in that mode. So you can... I have that physically in storage too, Shock. I would really like to get that out, install that. I think that'd be nice. MK3, I have MK3, PC DOS, and MK2. Well, I've never been able to play either of them because I couldn't get them to install properly back in the day, and I don't know why. Or was it a controller issue? Tabmog99 just posted up an interesting thing of Mortal Kombat, I think it's 3? I think it's the PC DOS version MK3. When you install it, I saw it on Instagram. It you get greeted with an image of Sonya Blade, I believe. I need to figure out DOSBox. I really do. Will DOSBox run games from like late 98 too? Because like there's some Beavis and Butthead games that I want to play. But they are exclusively Fight Smoke. Oh, that's all we do, Jay. We did fight Smoke today on hard. We fought Smoke today, Jay. We did some 2-on-1 towers today, which is just me versus two AI computer opponents. That was actually pretty sick. And we did some 2-on-1 against Smoke there. Ladies and gentlemen, we are on to our bonus now. Big shout out to everybody who helped us hit that star party earlier. This is hopefully going to boot right up. One sheet patches are active. Okay, it's looking good. This is looking like it may... Ooh, it is. Okay. Hold on. I got to get this set up to do the right gimmick here, but... Emulator Retro? Sure, we'll go with that. Let me see here. Deception? All right, okay. We got that. Now, let me see if I can stretch this to the screen. All right. I don't know why that doesn't work. It never stretches my windows properly. I got to, like, manually fit it into the window. Excellent. Now, I believe this is our HD edition of Mortal Kombat Deception. If you ain't seen this, this is a whole different style.
Just gonna be extra careful.
Johnny, I got faith, man. You're gonna overcome any challenges that come at you in this world, brother. I got faith. I ain't worried about nothing. You do, Johnny. That's too much, coach. That's too much. I'll just leave the letters on the side. Let me see something. That crops off the top. That's all I wanted. That's fine. I think, right? And there's a little bit more of the bottom. I'm just trying to get this cropped up properly for you. What's up, Marvin? How goes the day, yo? So this is called Mortal Kombat Deception. If you've not seen Mortal Kombat Deception before, you're missing out on a lot. But this is also the HD version. I'm going to turn it to widescreen. I'm going to put progressive scan mode on, which puts it into 480p. If you're an absolute visual acuity knob like me, a 480p is one of the better. Let's see, what are we on here? Looking good? All right. So this is the HD version of, this is a fan texture mod. Now this is being played on the PCSX2 emulator. And this should have all my characters unlocked unless I played the wrong version. Yo, it does. So the first thing you're going to notice is that the character select screen has a couple changes to the profile pictures. Like, you got a new profile picture for Dairu. Liu Kang looks sharpened up. That's a new image for Baraicho. This is, look at the character tiles on the character selection screen here. You have new character tiles for these characters. Sub-Zero's flashier than shit on this game.
Sub-Zero.
I would love to see this come to Mortal Kombat 1, this Shredder style outfit. But this HD edition of Mortal Kombat Deception? Hey, El Marco, this is called Mortal Kombat Deception. It was the last Mortal Kombat. This I don't have a link for, Jao. This is an actual game. This is not a fan version. This is Mortal Kombat Deception being run on PCSX2, the HD fan mod. So it just sharpens up the textures a lot. It gives you some new crisped up health bars. And just generally some quality of life changes. Okay, wait. So that's that. I remember? Okay. Takes me a minute to get used to playing this on PC again, because this one is a little bit different than what we were playing. I prefer to play this, oh, dude, this is still online too, El Marco.
Fight.
I love it.
Sub-Zero.
Mortal Kombat Deception was released in October 4th, 2004. This is your last Mortal Kombat game ever to exist that had an exclusive Mortal Kombat cast. Next year, in a matter of less than 30 days, we will be in 2024, which will mark the 20-year anniversary of us having a Mortal Kombat game with only Mortal Kombat characters. After this game, we got Mortal Kombat Armageddon, which did have created character. It's not working. There it is. Okay. Yeah, I can't get regular combos that I usually get to work, like, to come out on this version. So odd. Well, I've always liked playing on original hardware. I just feel like it plays smoother. Now, you cannot play this on original hardware, this version, unfortunately. My bad. Try it. Yep, October 4th, 2004. See, this plays a little bit faster than, I think it's, alright, back forward, down forward, that. Back forward, down forward, triangle, or one. Back down forward, down two. I'm trying to remember the fatalities off the top of my head. I'll pull it up here, hang on. It's been so long for me since I've played this, like, with some of these characters.
KD fatal. Sub-Zero. Back down, forward, down one. That's what it was. I remember now. Okay, let's go over here. Steven, how's everything in Iowa, my friend? Welcome into the stream. If you want to play our game that we were just playing a little bit ago today, just type download in the live chat. Wow, that's tight timing to get on this. You could also do... tremendous combos into each other. Now, where this HD mod really shines is the textures have been cleaned up. The jaggies have been smoothed over. Also, because it's emulated, it just looks better and it does capture better. There we go. That's really hard to hit on this version, which it shouldn't be. She's walking us down. Okay. You had three fighting styles on this game that you could switch between, which I thought was really cool. Alright. This was in a movie. Back in the early 2000s, this fatality was actually featured in a film that I have not seen personally. But it wasn't a movie. Does anybody know what movie this fatality was featured in the mid-2000s? So this game came out in 2004, October 4th. So this would have been around like 2005. Wait, you sure have the new Resident Evil game coming out next week? What are you talking about, Steven? What is this? I got to get on Resident Evil 4, brother. We got to do that on a VIP supporter stream soon. I'm trying to master Resident Evil 4 so we can play that in memory of us and viewers. Sub-Zero Mythology's movie? Bro, I would pay so much to watch that. Sub-Zero Mythology's movie featuring Rich DeVizio playing... Sub-Zero Mythology's a movie with Rich DeVizio as Quan Chi, Shang Tsung, John Turk as O'Neiro and Sub-Zero. Oh man, I'd pay so much money for that film. It was a 40-year-old version. Nope, 40-year-old version. Interesting, because I'll never forget. They like, did you see your game was being played in the 40-year-old version? No. This stage looks very enhanced. Only at 40%. Shaggy's only at 1%. What's the new one there, Steven? Is this a mod that you're talking about? I watch a lot of Resident Evil mods. What's that, JR? Oh, this is Mortal Kombat Deception. You can't do a tower on a full 100% difficulty, top to bottom. I've often wanted a modified version of this. But, like, you'd have to have a modder step in to do it. All these games, even like Mortal Kombat 9, I think you can start on Expert. But they all start, like, they start a low percent. Even if you put it on max, 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 it starts at, like, a lower level and scales up. Outside of a modding, I think you could do a... I've meant to ask Ermacher about that. I don't know if you could do a 100% difficulty mod for these games, but Ermacher would be the one to do it if possible. You do not want to get stuck in the corner on this fucking game, man. The computer just wrecks your entire existence. There is no escape. Change fucking stance, you bum. I've played all the Resident Evils. If it's a new one that's coming, it's just an update to Resident Evil 7 or The Village. Village is the last one I played, which was fine. Was it Village? That's not the last one we played. What was the last Resident Evil we played? Was it Village? It was Village. It feels like, yes. Jesus, bro. That's what I mean. Like, that right there is not even a real aesthetic that a human player will do to you in this game. It is absolutely unreal. This game also did not have fatalities listed in the move list. You actually had to move them, look them up if you do a... Yeah, I own it, Clay. I got Resident Evil 4 Remake. Just trying to find time if to play it is the issue. I ain't got time for games that are like, you know, walk around for 2 hours to get lost and stuff like that. That's my issue with those games. I mean, they're great and all that, but as far as like wandering around and exploring and stuff like that, like, I ain't got time for it. Sadly. Yo, this AI is on drugs, man. Like, I can't even. You can't even get the most basic shit. There we go. You have Mortal Kombat, Deadly Alliance, Deception, and Armageddon. This game on an emulator. PlayStation 2, I just never was a fan of emulation. I feel like PlayStation 2 emulation is just jank. Like, it's all badly, like, the timing is off, the frames are off. The computer's, like, going through and doing, like, two moves in one here. It's not even, like, how this game plays. Michael's going well, brother.
Sub-Zero wins.
Oh, really, Steven? Oh, okay. All right. Y'all cross your fingers that we can come back and do our VIP supporter stream tonight, because as long as Facebook's working, and it hasn't done anything crazy so far, so hopefully it stays the way it needs to stay, and we can actually get it to work properly today.
Round one.
All right, now this was Noob Smoke. Now this was also, you got a new fight icon in this. Noob Smoke was rumored to be a leftover asset from a tag feature that was rumored to be coming to the game. And they said apparently they thought that maybe this was a leftover asset from that. I always wanted to beat Resident Evil 6 all the way with all the characters, but I didn't enjoy a lot of the fighting in Resident Evil 6. I did not enjoy the HUD in Resident Evil 6. That was another issue I had. I always loved Sub-Zero's move in Armageddon that he had, which was the ice from below. Man, I miss stage transitions so much. Wish they'd bring those bad boys back. See, like, this now it's glitching. Like, what is this? I can't even block. This is why emulation to me is shit. Because it just starts running awful. Like, I can't do anything. Like, I'll stand by what I say. Like, I will back down 4, down 1. I prefer playing on physical media, man. PlayStation 2 emulation is just awful. Like, it doesn't play at the right speeds. There is a new version of Nightly that's come out that I need to try to see how that operates. Also, I don't know if y'all can see any little, like, dots on the screen. Hopefully that's not visible, those little artifacts. That's from the visual acuity of the game being turned up so much, actually. Resident Evil 6 was a good game, but it wasn't anything that I felt I wanted to go revisit. Resident Evil 5 was a fun experience. I wouldn't mind doing a Resident Evil 5 co-op run with some of y'all. Resident Evil 5 co-op is actually pretty cool.
Fight.
So let's see. See how it goes. Cost it. Let's cost it. Do I play cost it? I play Wii Fit. Does that count?
Round two.
Wii Fit, maybe? I don't know what CrossFit is. It's like cosplay? Jesus. This game is fucking annoying as shit when you fight a Naga on these higher. Like, you can't escape this character. He just runs you down and is like, my god, bro. Like, I get it. You're the OG evil Emperor Dragon King. Okay, there we go. That's gonna roll me into that fucking thing right there. No, it was okay. Resident Evil 6 was fine. It just, it wasn't, it was too broken up for me. Like, I didn't understand. Like, by the time I did one story, then you're supposed to, there's four stories, four campaigns for, like, four different characters or whatever. By the time I did one and I wanted to do the next one, like, you see perspectives from different angles and stuff like that. But it was too hard for me to keep up because, like, you're like, okay, this is what happened in, you know, these two people's campaign. And then you do the other two people's and you're trying to remember what happened over here. And then you got two other campaigns to remember. It was so confusing for me. It really was. I didn't get it. I was just like, I don't get it. Now, after this ending, I'm going to show y'all what Mortal Kombat Conquest looks like on this. He tried to outrun them. But there were too many. CosFit is a game made by the creators of Mortal Kombat. Sub-Zero decided that his last living deed would be to vanquish as many of these barbarians as he could before he... The video game, right? We're going to look this up right now.
As Sub-Zero began his attack, he felt his armor speak to him. It guided and strengthened each blow as he broke their limbs and crushed their skulls.
CosFit, strength and endurance? A dying Tarkatan warrior uttered the word. That's all I can find. So, Steven, send me a message with all the details on that CosFit stuff, man. I'll do it. So this is what's different about Mortal Kombat Conquest mode. This is a completely... Oh, these are my original accounts, by the way. I forgot. So I need to go make a new account. So let me see something. Profiles. We got to make a new account. Create profile. Okay, my fault. My fault. I'll go player three. Let's call this DJ Fresh. That just that'll just so I know it's a fresh account right there. Well, that's it. All right, and we'll go with Scorpion, and then I always recommend making your password all X's. Because then you can go back at any time and you don't have to worry about any of that stuff. And you will know when you go to log in. What's up, Nitty? How you doing? All right, remember your code? So, y'all remember what Mortal Kombat Conquest looked like back in the day, right? There's DJ Fresh. This is the new look to it. Nostalgia's unreal. John, this is a new HD fan mod of the Conquest mode. This is where it really shines, and you'll see the new changes. So the whole overlay is different, too. Man, this just brutally hurt. Now, this is how it starts. It's widescreen mode. They're playing Goro over here. Do y'all want to see this one day? We can go through. We need to play this HD version of this. I just got to hook up my PlayStation 2 controller to my PC to make it livable.
Shang Tsung, I will win the Mortal Kombat tournament and free Earthrealm from your tyranny.
Is that so? Then it seems I will need a stronger opponent to defeat the great Kung Lao.
All right, now this is where we start. Now, there's going to be a lady right out front of here. This is the most punched lady in Mortal Kombat history. Because I promise you, everybody did the same thing. Oh, just drops us into this. That's interesting. Let me return to the map. And just drops us right into the first Shijinko fight. I did not remember that. I haven't played Shijinko's story in a long time. So this is your HD Conquest mode, which I did not set up my analog stick on, so I need to go to the emulator. Well, before we can do this again sometime. I didn't set up my controller for it. I'm not going to do it right now because I got to get wrapped up. It's almost 5:30. But the clock is completely different. The HUD, the compass is completely different. Your B6 location is completely different. Tim Rose, Commodore, what's up? Welcome into the stream. All this stuff, like the way this game looks, completely different. Let me see if I can real quick set this up. Where's my controller? Controller. All right. Controller port. Controller port 1. All right, so left analog stick. Sit on that. Up. All right, give me 1 second. I'll fix this. I'll give you a quick tour of what this looks like. Okay. All right, I think I'm good. I think we're set. So there we go. So this is the HD version of this, and this lady gets punched all the time. If you talk to her...
Well, hello there. You look like a nice young man. Please excuse me, but I have to go put my money in a safe place.
Well, what kind of money you got? Wait, 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 you got money?
It is probably not too safe for an old woman to keep her valuables at home.
Yeah, you're right. You saw something. You saw too much, buddy. Yo, Shijinko's a menace in the realms, man. This dude just lays out. Now, that is what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to knock that lady out. You knock her out, and you get... This is really hard to do without an analog stick. This is horrible without an analog stick, honestly. There we go. MK Sega Links, just type exclamation point, download my brother. But this without an analog stick is absolute misery. There we go. That's odd. I'm gonna have to reset up my controller on this, but because I can only go like certain directions. But this is the HD version of this. We can get into this one day and beat this start to finish. Thank you, Steven. I appreciate it. No, combo. Everyone wants you to play through it now. I gotta fix my controllers. But this is sick, man. This is a completely redone version. Why does my controller run like garbage on this? Let me see. Hold on. Controller. Port one. I just need to change the up button. There you go. That should work now. Now I can go up. Oh, okay. I had it wrong. I must have hit like... That's what everybody wanted you to do on this game. Everybody did that when you first played this game. Is it downloadable? Not this. No, this is Mortal Kombat Shaolin. This is Mortal Kombat Deception. You have to download this on PCSX2 or do your own research. It's a PlayStation 2 game. So, and the HD mod is done by... It's an HD texture mod. And then what you would do here is just kind of explore, go talk to people. You got quests and all that. We can save this for a Tuesday. We need to do this from start to finish on Tuesday. But I got to hype it up and let people know. Yo, and Shijinko straight murked that lady. She's dead down there. Like.
Hi, are you going to take lessons from Master Bo Raicho? Isn't your name Shijinko? I have heard of you.
Yep, I don't need lessons. I already know how to fight, bitch. Let me ask your turn.
Hello there. You are Shujinko, yes? I have heard my students speaking of you. I am teaching these young ones the basics of combat, but I think you will learn much more from Master Bo Raicho.
Teacher becoming the student. Oh, wait a minute, my bad. Oh, I thought he was about to hit me. But yeah, you go around talking to people. Where's Apep?
Hello, Shujinko. I think Apep is waiting for you.
Yeah. So this is, I think, what invasions need. Invasions, Apep's inside of there. So I got to get wrapped up right there, ladies and gentlemen. But thank you for hanging out with us today. And I'm going to get set up and I'm going to go get some food for me and the cat. Hopefully we'll be back on later tonight with invasions on our VIP supporter squad group. I've been having some problems setting up some live streams with Facebook lately. As long as the glitch doesn't pop up tonight, we will be back live. I'm going to try to do it immediately before the glitch occurs. So as long as that little... pop-up for going too fast doesn't happen, we will be back very, very soon, as soon as I possibly can tonight with Mortal Kombat 1 Invasions mode. We got to start knocking out those maces. But much love. I appreciate y'all hanging out today. Thank you so very much from the bottom of my heart. Thank you to Jeffrey Pendergraf, Carlos, Manuel, and Omar for liking the stream. Max, Romeo, James, Sean, Joshua, and Terry at Top Star Senders for the day. Thank you very much, Steven. I appreciate you. Y'all are all awesome. As I get ready to go, remember, my friends, I do mean this from the bottom of my heart. We do this every day around 3 p.m. Eastern, but as I get ready to go, I do say this every stream, but I do seriously mean it. We are on this thing called life together. Life happens fast, so please take a second to slow down and appreciate what you got today. And with that said, remember, my friends, life happens fast. We are on this thing called life together, so please take care of yourselves, each other, be good to one another. Head out there in the realm, spread some love and positivity, do some great things. Headlock's heading out for now, but I will see you on the next Mortal Kombat video. Thank you for being here. Make sure you check out Combat Network here on Facebook as well. Thank you for hanging out with us as well. And make sure you check out Combat Network on Twitch as well as Headlock Gaming as well over on Twitch, because we're over there too. Much love, my friends. Heading out for now. But as always, I will see you on the next Mortal Kombat video. And if you didn't get today's download link, go ahead and type exclamation point download. It'll pop up in the chat and you can get it as we're going out. Much love, and I'll see you on the VIP supporter stream very, very soon, as long as Facebook allows. Much love, my friends. I'll see you soon. Peace.
Thank you.